way is that a flaming skull, right? Simple. I can respect that.
Unc? Uncle Aaron?
Where'd he go? He did have a stash here. What's this stash for? These are blueprints to my apartment building. He wouldn't plan a heist there, would he? Better get home quick.
What are you doing, Uncle Aaron? Really hope this isn't what it looks like. Uncle Aaron? These pictures of Dad and Uncle Aaron when they were kids. Dad's record player is gone. Did he steal from us too? That's one of Dad's records. Christmas Baby.
I really hit the jackpot here.
Uncle Aaron's still here? Can't let him take any more stuff. I couldn't trust you.
Miles?
Don't Miles me. What are you doing here without breaking parole? You said you were retiring the Prowler. You lied to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there.
Mijo?
Mom?
We were going to surprise you, but...
Okay, what's going on here?
When you started helping out your uncle, I was inspired. Despite all the things he did, you forgave him. So I decided to do the same and help him out by co-signing the lease on this apartment.
Thanks again, Rio.
It'll be nice to have family close by again.
Meant what I said. Prowler's in the rearview mirror. I want us to have a future together. Be a family. I also said I'd find a way to thank you, didn't I?
What is it?
Some tech I was prototyping before I got caught up with Roxxon. Could come in handy.
Guess Uncle Aaron really is making room for the future. One floor up. Can't wait to try this tech out.
That guy's harassing those people. Gotta move.
A million people in this fight is coming.
Oh, it does move pretty fast. Can't it? Now, pin numbers to your phones and ask. Both of you.
Knock, knock.
You're slipping, Spider-Man.
Little advice for you bad guys? I see every
spider. My favorite.
This way, boys. At least you got some exercise. Looking shockingly good. They're not burning something, they're trying to brand someone. There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my god. Thank you.
All set, and I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Sorry, be right back.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. Maybe a blueberry muffin.
I'm gonna have to flag that business transaction.
Fresh off the boat.
I know it! Spider-Man! Do not let him escape!
Counteroffer!
He's throwing that thing!
Thank you.
guys! I was wondering if this could get any harder. Jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. Like a robo-bird's nest. What do they got going on around here?
Thank you. push me!
Spider-Man's up there!
Play the what can I find? They fit a surprising amount of tech in this little guy. The base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind too. That last blind may have the base location. Techno-pigeon parents have been found on this rooftop.
You think the same spider who kicked the other blind will come here?
If they were small.
They enjoy a flight.
Thank you.
glass is down!
Spider must be near.
Was it
there? Take him out!
Yes.
humans! Not enough of you here already?
Defend that!
Final scoop on the base. Speaking of scooping... torn down that old army supply base by now. What is that?
Where are you?
Hello? Spikes. Is the crystal at the center? keep it up. His subconscious is starting to fight back. Crystal.
I tried to make them dead. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Our moms. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it.
He's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights. I must say, you are glowing.
Hunters have taken over this abandoned army supply base and turned it into a drone station.
For their bird drones? Why didn't they just pick an aviary?
Does it matter? They're making these drones to kill you.
Good point. Let's stop that from happening.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drone.
Guess you all got the invite. Welcome to the party.
Ah!
you can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion. Some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
There we are. Hello.
This will be good for you, Ledroce. Father, please. End this now. The others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me.
Then cower and hide, if you can endure this shame.
You won't let them hurt me, will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Nope. Thanks, I'm all booked up. I feel for him, but he's still Kraven's kid. Dangerous. Gotta clear out the last base so we're ready for this family shindig.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Spidey-o, what's all this then?
Where did Kraven find you?
Here. Look, 2 years ago.
How's that?
But I had to take out some of the army.
To the one who hired you.
I imagine he's still in the river, where I left him. Suss it out.
There's some juicy hunt. All right, drone. What's the hot goss? Well, well, well. Let's see what this base holds. Can't call for reinforcements if I cut the comms. So, you're a frequent flyer to the other blinds. Gotta find that base. Should keep searching the blinds.
Hey. Spider Noggin. Sorry for the intrusion. Time to expand my knowledge. If I can inject the herbicide into their sprinkler system, I can probably knock out some hunters. Still no location for the base. Time for that last blind. Partners Association. Time to make them wet their plants.
They were from the other blind before they went silent. Not one. It's the spiders. Good. This will be interesting. Should we snow?
Not yet.
No sense in getting them excited if we're going to end up bagging the spiders ourselves, right?
Right.
Reinforcements.
I need for info. Here in the financial district. Well, with these hunters, it's definitely a bear market. A random skyscraper? Interesting place. Those hunters are about to find that they can't plant on my soil.
Like you're going deep underground. It'll be like Spelunky.
And me without any headlights.
The data from the blind says this is some kind of greenhouse.
Aw, the hunters have a hobby. That's kinda cute.
Not that cute. Don't expect any bouquets. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Good thing I have whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
Those potions I've seen around Graven. What are they?
Can't say for sure. I've heard rumors. People think they came from a mystic. Jungle. Other people say he made them himself. No one knows what they do.
I'd like to get my hands on them.
Your hands touch.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Something's near.
Mm-hmm.
We've got to look above us!
Something nearby.
More of you? But I'm only one spider!
Every hunter is as flawless as you.
There it is again.
Don't you all have something better to do?
Eyes on target!
Ah!
Herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy time is incoming, hunters. Out those hunters, like maybe you're better with plants than you think. Find out anything more about the Kravenoffs? Who knows when they'll get here?
What's this?
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises too. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one. Let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
God, his entire family, all dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them, and they just destroy each other? And Kraven gets to continue his hunt. Good thing we cleared out his strongholds. This is so messed up. Looks like Howard needs me. Hope he and Pidgey are okay. Pidgey? How are you both doing?
Would you like to join us?
Don't let the spiders bite.
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here,
Take it all in. Ferry's coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure. Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home.
There's a road I know I must go.
Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking.
You've been away from land too
long. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
Too long.
You like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. Queens, a little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural cause.
Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free. Me.
Still got it? Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yeah. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now. There. Huzzah! Huzzah.
Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
Particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. No black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
There aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out. It's powering up, but the beams are at it. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots!
Now the other...
There, good?
If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam. Next.
You did it. We're home free. Come on out.
Okay.
Probably a static discharge. Means the accelerator's working. Clever frickin' goose.
Is it working?
Lizard antidote, here we come. Got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire.
You get that side, I'll get this side.
That'll work. Still getting made?
It should be. But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Easy. Thank you, laws of thermodynamics. Stop with the spreading already!
Known to man. Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with anything undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us! Everything. I just need to help out upstairs.
The last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down, I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors?
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. So Craven? I thought we had a thing going!
You're not, Izzle!
What the holy! Whoops, my bad! Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight party small!
Craven? Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum! Sorry, Harry!
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried, you've got the suit. Kick their asses!
What step out, Harry?
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that. Yeah.
ball!
Get out of here!
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy.
When I get out of here...
Almost powered down. I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out.
I can't leave. I'm the only one
who... Watch out! In these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on, I thought it was funny.
Damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch on. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
But time to start crossing fingers.
Keep hitting.
There
few steps left. We can still finish the antidote. I know we can.
Hunters! You all should have ran when you had the chance!
Get back!
So you like smashing? You're gonna regret ever coming here!
Warning! Structural collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately. Warning!
Are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Come on.
Train for this.
Harry! This place is coming down! We need to leave!
No! It'll hold! I'm so close! Foundation.
I don't care about that right now.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached Pete. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though, for missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Thank you.